All right, guys, so we are in London. This is pretty much our only day we're gonna be out and about.
This is our car for the week.
Here's our car. Super cute. Just kidding. But we're gonna go see pretty much everything that we can today. So I'm gonna show you guys and bring you along because the city's so cool. And if you've never been here, you should come. Oh, look, another one. Really something how they do that. We're going to the palace and I'm so excited. It's cold.
Always had some English and soy to me.
He's been in London for a week and he's adapted an accent.
Okay.
So we walk all the way over here to see Big Ben. You guys want to see Big Ben?
There it is.
There he is. Under construction. Looks good. We've pretty much done everything in one day. My feet are going to fall off.
Yeah.
We're gonna go eat. Okay, so we literally walked around London all day today. Probably got in how many miles? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
Something like 8 or 9 miles today, which is insane. So our cardio is done for the day, but we're gonna go work out really quickly downstairs before we go to bed because we have an early flight tomorrow to Dublin and I'm so excited because I love Ireland. It is beautiful. London was so much fun today. We had a blast. My feet hurt, but I'm gonna go lift upper body today, so I will film that for you guys. See you in a minute. We got the whole gym to ourselves. Woo! All right, so I'm gonna hit some shoulders for you guys. I will show you what I do in a minute. But if you have any questions, let me know down below. Thank you. I've wanted to do this all day.
Let's do what all day?
And I'm not moving for the rest of the night. Man, today was a good day. Today was so fun. We walked a lot, we saw a lot, we ate not a lot, but we ate.
Not too much.
Such a good day. It wasn't raining in London, which was so nice. It was supposed to be, but it didn't. It was just a little cold.
A light drizzle.
Still has the English accent.
Who's drizzling now?
So now we're just gonna pack up our stuff because we are going to Dublin in the morning and I'm so excited. So that was my entire workout. I feel good. I did a lot of cardio today, aka walking. Got a nice shoulder workout and I am done for the day. So I guess I'll see you guys in Ireland.